Welcome to everybody, special welcome to a constituent and hopefully a voter down in North Carolina. Mr. Purvis, I want to welcome you. I want to ask you a question. I thank you for your time this morning, and I want to talk specifically about what things this body should consider with respect to affordable housing in the context of GSE reform. And in the time allowed, I'd like you to talk a little bit about what we discussed with the work that you're doing with Habitat for Humanity over in the Raleigh area.
Sure, thank you. We need to try to expand housing and homeownership opportunities to as broad a sector of the population as we can, and we certainly agree with that goal. A couple of things we're doing in our market. We've had a 100% first-time home buyer program since the late 1990s, and that has been very successful. Delinquencies, losses, very low. We work very closely in providing home education and education in the front end of the process. And so today we find new individuals and couples who are struggling to save money for down payment because of student loan debt. And so we find we're able to meet their desire for home ownership through that program. And then on the low-income front, we established a partnership with Habitat Wake County about 18 months ago to provide $6 million in 2% mortgages, which does two things. It will lead the construction of 60 affordable homes and then put 60 low-income families into those homes. So we're trying to do what we can in the local community to expand access to both home ownership and affordable mortgages to the low-income community.
What do we need to be, and this would be to anybody who would like to add to it, what should we be particularly sensitive to that would, within the context of the reform discussions we're having, that would either be particularly helpful or harmful to some of the things you're already doing?
I'll answer that. The operational relationship between us and Fannie Mae to the securities market works very well today. You know, it's taken decades to build. It's very efficient. Let's make sure we don't break that or lose that in our efforts to reform the system. Otherwise, it will be disruptive to the market.